Entertainment Watch. We'll be right back. sympathy for me.